5 Ranbir Kapoor Movies, which shows his prowess acting. Wake Up Sid. Ranbir Kapoor played the role of Sid Mehra in the movie. Aur pehli baar is movie mein audience ne Ranbir ki flawless acting ko notice kiya. His childish behavior, his equations with his father, Ranbir ne apna character bahut hi acche tarike se portray kiya. Rajneeti. Ajay Devgan, Nana Patekar, Manoj Bajpai, Arjun Rampal, Katrina Kaif and Nasiruddin Shah, the multi-starrer movie, made a lot of buzz in Bollywood. But in sab mein, apni mature acting performance se, Ranbir Kapoor was standing tall and again he proved that he is an outstanding actor. Rockstar. Ye movie Ranbir Kapoor ke career ki one of the best movie mani jati hai. The character transformation from immature wannabe musician to a dark edgy rockstar. Ranbir ne is movie mein apna 100% diya hai. Aur isi wajah se he had received the best actor award for his performance. Barfi. Apni brilliant acting ko continue karte hue, Ranbir Kapoor ne ek deaf aur dumb character ka role play kiya in the movie Barfi. Is movie ke love triangle story ne audience ke dil ko chhu liya aur is tarah Ranbir Kapoor bagged his second best actor award for the role. Tamasha. Back to back flop movie dene ke baad, Ranbir Kapoor came back with Tamasha. He reunited with Imtiaz Ali and his ex Deepika Padukone in the movie. Ek baar phir apni acting skill se Ranbir Kapoor ne proof kiya ki wo kisi se kam nahi. His outburst scene in front of his boss is the one to look out for.